Alright, good morning, and it is a good morning. So, welcome to the stream if you're here, or if you're catching this later on, welcome to the show. This is my 1 year kind of anniversary stream. I started streaming May 16th of last year. What's happened since then? I just kind of wanted to commend the event with a little special thing. You might be noticing that we're not actually on the PlayStation today. We're back on the computer. Hopefully this doesn't go completely lopsided really quick. Say nothing too big. We're just going to play a Gorefield game. So I hope you enjoy that. It's the spiciest of the Gorefield games to come out so far. Version of this, I should disclaim that really quick. As far as I know, there might be a full version of this game now. I'm not sure if you have to be ready for it or not. I'm gonna do this first stream. I think it'd be a lot of fun.
guess that somehow YouTube's held. They've made it so it's easier to navigate it on the stories. One of the thing that I can, like, and I remember the those okay, here we go, let me show you this really quick. Let's see if I can. To go into uncharted territory here, so bear with me. Okay. Yeah, so here we are. This is Bloomberg. And I'd like to show a video once we're done here. It is a pixel art. I think it's just a video. He kind of took this demo, this game, and kind of turned it into a more comprehensive looking game, and I'm not sure it's ever actually going to be a game.
Jesus. This may just be a proof of concept. But I felt it'd be a fun
anniversary stream. We began in trash. I'm not sure if there's only one Gorefield or there's many.
So much more space though, having
kind of honestly surprised that it's the green that people remember most from the old Game Boy. But a lot of the old Game Boy games, particularly nowadays, are played in either black and white, or if you have like a Mega Player, or you played it on Game Boy Color, usually had some kind of colors to them. But it had the same color scheme. It was pixel art, chiptune, it was all of that, not inherent, and I think it did pretty well. It was a difficult game. What am I supposed to be doing right now? That's my question. Definitive to what the animator made, and this is the closest I could find. And it had a little short intro. We're actually not John with the delivery boy for a battalion. And we get trapped in the house after we deliver lasagna. And Gorefield eats his lasagna. That's the animator. Interesting. I'll say that. It's interesting. I thought I passed not a door, but some kind of shelf or furniture that was locked. Let's try upstairs. I Simple. I like it. I like how simple this is for a game design standpoint. That was it. Now we get to. Maybe the intro will play if we let it sit for a little bit. Watch a little bit of this guy's work. I'm not going to show the whole thing, just for copyright purposes. I don't want to get flagged over that, but I would like to show a little of what he did, because that's really cool, at least in my opinion. Window capture. We do that thing where we just grab a little bit of the screen. Nope, that's not it. Sorry, I'm just messing with OBS right now. Frustrating. There is a way, right? I'm not losing my marbles here.
Okay, we're just gonna go with it. Let's, there we go. I guess, that's weird. There we are. We'll watch a few minutes of this, just to kind of show what he did. Sorry, garbage stream as usual. Guess we'll try that. OBS is having issues right now. So you can kind of see he took largely the same elements, and he incorporated woodworks. Yeah, that was just a little bit from that. I will provide a link for that, his channel in that video. In there among the other things. So yeah, that was my 1 year anniversary stream. I want to just say thank you very much for being around for a whole year. Those of you who've been watching, those of you who have subscribed or followed, I really appreciate it. We've really come a long way, and it doesn't seem like that. I only have 2 subscribers and I think 6 followers right now, but hey, that's a hell of a lot better than I was expecting to be at this point. So there's definitely going to be improvements. I just got a video editor, I think, installed, maybe not. So I was hoping to be able to provide some more, like, funny, just short clips on YouTube, you know, not entire streams, because I know those are hard to digest. Other than that, I really want to get a capture card. That's still on my list of to-dos. It's way back on the to-do list, though, right now. On a scale of 1 to things I desperately need to do, that's kind of, it's on the back burner. In the meantime, though, I've got a whole bunch of PS4 games I've been streaming. I really need to get back into that. I haven't streamed Mega Man or Dragon Quest in a long time. It's been a hectic few weeks lately. I've been trying to find a job. So I've been home, but I've also been dedicating most of my time to interviews and job applications. Which sucks because I enjoy having the downtime, but when I can't spend it how I want to, which is streaming video games for you guys, it bugs me. But that being said, the future's looking bright. Yeah. And there are many more things that I wish to do with you guys. So, thank you for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.